纽约两只豪门洋基已经当了卖家，大都会还要继续拼，只好拿同城兄弟开刀。
Wow, what a play!
Took an extra base hit away from Didi.、Yeah.
大都会中外野手 Deaza 四局下半演出五颗星美计，没收洋基长打，立刻带动大都会士气。五局上半第一个上来的打者就轰出全垒打。
Kelly Johnson rips one to right field. That ball is gone, just over the wall, the short porch in right field, and it's 1-0 Mets.
这一轰还只是轻伤，大都会要抢国联外卡，交易来的重炮 Bruce 给了洋基真正的重伤害。
Deep right center.There it goes! See ya! A three-run home run for Jay Bruce.
这是 Bruce 穿上大都会球衣击出的第一支安打，成了关键三分炮，也让43岁的先发投手 Colon 拿下胜投。
To Reynolds, and he gets Castro.
Colon 主投6.2局只失一分，拿下今年第10胜。洋基9局下半原本有反攻机会，一二垒有人，但是却出现再见双杀打。
Grounded to third, grabbed by Johnson, steps on the bag, across the diamond, it's a double play, and it's a ball game for the Mets as they win 4-1.
中场大都会4-1击败洋基，在外卡还落后并列第二名的马林鱼和红雀一场胜差。民视新闻陈建军、王太奇综合报道。